A local homecoming queen, honor roll student, suddenly banned from her alma mater for life.
The law is the law. We didn't start this, she did.
The News 4 Jax I team investigates. Totally justified or small town politics?
Right, man. Go get your car. You hear me?
So you don't feel like your daughter did anything wrong that
Nothing
day?
Nothing wrong.
Nobody's above the law, including myself.
The clash on school grounds and what an audio recording reveals. Banned for life. Tuesday at 5:15 on News 4 Jax.